Hello children, now we are going to do an activity which is called as which pipe fills more. To do this activity we need some old postcards. If you don't get the postcards, you can also use thick paper of size 14 cm into 9 cm. Okay, I will show you how to do this activity. See this video carefully. As I have only one postcard, I have taken other thick papers of the same size. Now I will fold the first cardboard like this to make pipe 1. I have joined the ends with cello tape. Then I have taken another postcard and I will give it the shape of pipe 2. Both are in cylinder shape. Now we have to guess which pipe can take more sand inside it. I am using rice here. You can use anything like ragi. Then hold it on a plate and pour rice to check your guess. Now what do you think? Which pipe will take more sand or rice inside it? Pipe 1 or pipe 2? First, I have taken the same quantity of rice in pipe 1. So, whatever it holds, the same quantity of rice I am going to put in pipe 2. You can see that pipe 2 is filled only till half. That means it can hold more rice than pipe 1. Now we have to try this same thing with other pipes. So we can make a triangle shaped pipe and also a square shaped pipe. After the pipes are ready, now I will pour the same quantity of rice that I poured in the first and second pipe into the third pipe now. You can see the triangle shaped pipe is filled only till 3/4. Now the same quantity of rice I am going to put in pipe 4 and see whether it will be filled till the top or not. Now we can see that this also is filled only till 3/4. Now can you tell which pipe has the most volume? Yes, you are right. Pipe 2, that is in cylinder shape, has more volume. So remember children, the thread activity that you did in page number 155, where you saw that out of all the shapes you made using a fixed perimeter, by using the thread you made some shapes, the circle has the biggest area. Even in the story you have seen similar kind of thing, where the king promised to give some gold wire and where the carpenter Cheggu's wife asked him to make a circle with the given wire because she knew that it will have more area compared to the area that is made by other shapes. So we can see what is the volume of each of the things here and which pipe holds more. You can also try out similar activity at your home.